if you're getting a blue screen of death on your Windows 11, then we know how you can fix it. Watch this video till the end to learn how to solve it. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home of all tech solutions. BSOD errors are frustrating and are caused due to hardware and software malfunction. Here we have given 6 solutions for solving BSOD errors. Stick to the end and perform them as shown to solve the problem. Before we get into the solution, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you are facing any issues while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. If you are unable to boot into the desktop after the BSOD, then you will have to enter the safe mode to perform the solutions shown here. Restart your PC 3 consecutive times using the power button. After the 3rd failed start, your PC will boot into advanced recovery menu. Now choose troubleshoot. Click on advanced. Next, select startup settings. Click on restart and press F5 on your keyboard to enter safe mode with networking. After booting into safe mode, perform the following methods. Method 1. The first thing you need to do is run the SFC scan. This will repair any corrupted or missing system files on your PC. Enter CMD in the Windows search box and run command prompt as administrator. Type SFC/scannow and press enter. Wait till Windows checks all the system files and repairs them. Restart Windows and see if you can boot normally. Method 2. Next, we are going to use the Deployment Image Servicing and Management tool or DISM tool to repair Windows corrupted image. Again, open command prompt as administrator. Enter the following commands one by one and press the enter key to initiate them. DISM /online/cleanup image/checkhealth. DISM /online/cleanup image/scan health. DISM /online/cleanup image/restore health. Wait till the scan finishes. Restart your device and check if it boots normally into Windows 11. If it does not, move over to the next method. Method 3. The next thing you can do is run the chkdsk scan, which will check for corrupted sectors in the memory and fix them. Enter safe mode as previously shown in the video. Open command prompt as administrator again. Enter CheckDisk C:\F\R\X in the window and press enter. Let the scan finish and see if the issue is resolved by restarting the device. In case the issue is not resolved, follow the next method. Method 4. Another thing you can do is update any outdated drivers. Outdated drivers can conflict with the system and lead to BSOD errors. Right-click on Start menu and select Device Manager. Expand each section and check for any yellow exclamation mark on the drivers. The sign denotes that the driver needs an update. If you find one, right-click on it and select Update Driver from the menu. Select Search Automatically for Drivers option and follow the on-screen instructions to complete the process. Restart the device and see if the issue is resolved. Method 5. If you had previously created a system restore point before the BSOD error started appearing, then you can revert back to it. Loading a system restore point will load the window state saved at that time, solving the BSOD error if it was caused by software malfunctioning. If your PC doesn't have a system restore point prior to the error, then simply skip the solution. Type Control Panel in the Windows search box and select the top option. Change View By to large or small icons. Click on Recovery. Select Open System Restore. Click on Next. Select the restore point created before the BSOD error started appearing. Follow as shown to finish the process. It can take a while for your PC to load the system restore point. You can check your video on how long system restore takes from the I button to get a better idea. Method 6. The next thing you can do is reset your PC. Press Windows plus I button to open Settings. Click on Windows Update from the left panel and select Advanced Options. Again, scroll down to Recovery under Additional Options. Under Recovery Options, click on Reset PC button. Select Remove Everything if you have a backup. Else, click on Only the Drive Where Windows is Installed option. Choose Additional Settings. Click on Next. Select Just Remove My Files and follow the on-screen instructions to complete the process. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching, Silicophilic.